fellas, your boy Al, I'm back again. We're talking about Saturday, November 26th. We're going to be revisiting how to install a toggle switch into a DT400R or DT400D, whatever, UT4D, UT4R, any one of the wireless ones. We're going to revisit this. The only updates that I have for this is an LED as opposed to the lights that I have downstairs on mine, and this is a flashing red LED. So the reason why I'm adding this in is because once it's installed and once you turn on the power, it will continuously flash, making it less likely that you will leave it turned on the layout, running down your battery, of course. I also use rechargeable 9-volt batteries. You can go ahead and do what you want to do, use regular batteries. I use rechargeables. Therefore, if I do leave it on an accident, all I do is charge it up and it's good to go. Some of the things that you're going to need to make this install is obviously a mini toggle switch. I get all this stuff from Radio Shack. It's number 275-0645, just a mini toggle switch. You need wire shrink wrap. I have the 5mm blinking red LED lamp. It's number 276-312. That's the LED that I use, and the correct resistor for that is a 470 ohm quarter watt resistor. Of course, you're going to need wire. I have a whole bunch of it. It's going to be mad easy install. So let's begin this install by removing the throttle back, okay? Here's a throttle. We're going to begin by taking off the battery. Oh, look, there's a note in it. Please accept this. $10 bill. You guys know I do this install for free for everybody. This is something I like to do, and there's a $10 bill in here. Thank you very much, man, but I didn't expect it. This is a free service that I wanted to do. It's cool and everything, but I didn't need that. I'm kind of surprised to open it up and see $10 in there. Anyway, you're gonna take out two screws on the bottom. Two screws are removed. Now this comes off pretty easy. It slides. See, it slides. You gotta pry it off very gently. There you go. Here's your insides. These are the only two wires I'm gonna be messing with. Mad easy. Now to make this install much easier for you to understand and see, I'm gonna move the video camera to my side so that you can see it as if you were looking at it. Okay, here's my setup right here. This is the toggle switch, and I just put the pliers onto it as a heat sink because I'm about to solder these lines to them. Okay, great. That's done. And what I've also done is I removed the gray wire because this is going to take place of the gray wire. And then I'll show you where the LED is going to go. I have to remove this for the spot to burrow a hole into it. And I do it a little crude. It's no big deal. It's really easy to carve it out. All right, so I see where it's going to go. And I just do this. Boom. Right where it's going to go, right in there. Now that the toggle switch has been installed, I take a piece of electrical tape and put it right where all this stuff is going to go. Okay, so I figured it out now. The part with the resistor is going to go on the on side, and the other part will go on the orange line. I'm gonna choose right here. Slide this thing right back down. All the way to the top. See if it works. turn it off. Nothing. Turn it back on. Off the hook. Okay, now that everything works, all I have to do is glue it down to where it's gonna be. Have it all put back together now. It's the screws. Throw them right back in. And add it to the tip of the LED so that it stays still. To the bottom part of it. There. So there it is right there. Button off the hook idea. Just gonna label it for him and it'll be ready to be shipped back to him on Monday morning. The install's complete, just as I planned. The flashing blinking light when it's on. And it's on idle until it's plugged in. This install right here is so great that I'm going to go ahead and update all my other ones downstairs to be like this with the flashing LED. Now the great thing about the LED is that it uses much less power than any regular light bulb. Now before I end this video, you see I got this here, but for now, I'm gonna go ahead and go watch some TV, chill out with the family. Boy Al's gonna see you on the rebound. All right, peace out.